still, foolish vacant.
Now would be a good